Coverage of Fairmont State Fighting Falcon football continues. Welcome back to Duval-Rozier Field. The Falcons and the University of Charleston coming up at the top of the hour. You got a good one here
watch
today.
Out
you got
today.
A UC team that rolls in unbeaten on the season.
Oh, now.
All Stillwinders.
Upset today.
Great opportunity for us.
It's going to be an upset today.
Hey, baby.
Bay-day.
Bay-day.
Hey, bro, turn me up, man.
Can you feel it coming?
Personal now.
We talk all the time about being brothers. All the time about brotherhood. Brothers are made so that whenever times are tough, something's happening where you gotta stand up and fight. You know the guy's gonna be standing beside you. That's what brothers do. You got an opportunity today. You got an undefeated team coming in. One of the highest, most dangerous offenses in the East Coast. Then we got an opportunity. Go out there and show them today. These are the types of games that you're supposed to want to play in. These are the ones you're going to remember. The tough ones. Don't let yourself down. All the work you've done. That's why we play with broken hands on the ring. That's why we play with hurt knees on the mic. That's why we laid on the line for four quarters. Because this is what it's all about.
Week 8, here we go. Opening coin toss is taking place, and Fairmont State has won the toss, and they want the football. That kind of gives you a little idea of the mindset this week.
He shot man and man.
All right, first and 10 from the 44. Quick throw, it's intercepted. He threw it on a receiver screen and picked off by E.T. Portman. He's going to take it to the house.
Then I drop that pen. We going to spin again. I'm going to spin. We going to slide.
And the kick is on the way, and it is going to be no good. Short
line.
I shed another distance when my grandma died. I got an all-white rose with the bloody guts inside. Thank you, sweetening try. Stepping in shoes.
Snap back to Howard. Here comes pressure. He steps up, floats it over the middle, passes incomplete at the 10-yard line.
Broken up.
Bulletproof the ride. We spin the block and yell out, he not.
Snap back to Mike. Throws over the middle. Pass caught Kobe Harris right in the center of the field from 23-yard line. That kick is up, and it is good. So Richardson adds three. 14-20. Remaining in the second quarter. Shotgun. Handoff to Brink, and Brink dances in the backfield. Nowhere to go. Snap back to Howard. Four-man rush. He is in trouble. Nathan Roberts is going to sack him back at the 7-yard line. Rick cranks over the middle. Kobe makes the catch, takes a glancing ball, hangs on down at the 23-yard line. That back, hold down. Mick is on the way. It is good. That back to Mike. Stands in, throws, has Kobe Harris open, makes the catch, a good field. There he goes, 40, 35, 30, down the sideline, 25, 20, shoved out of bounds at the UC 20. That back, hold down. Kick from Richardson, has plenty of leg, and it is angling good. Now he's in trouble, and he is going to be sacked by Randy Robinson back at the 29-yard line. Throws down the center of the field. Pass intercepted. Bush with another interception. Here comes pressure. Howard in trouble. Blocked and Blair forces a throw to the far sideline. It's juggled and intercepted. Picked off by Sam Fairley across the 50, 45, 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, 5. Into the end zone. Touchdown for Sam Fairley off that double deflection.
Just know we got it in.
Here comes a safety blitz late. Man-on-man coverage far sideline. And Michael adjusts back the ball. And Gage makes the catch down at the 16-yard line. To Fairmont, the lead. A good hold by Scout Arthur. The kick is good.
We go spin again. How you think you gonna?
Throws it. Pass caught right. Right hip drop. Line of scrimmage out in the flat. And UC has no decision. No decision to make here. They're going to have to punt the ball. Snap back to Florian. Floria throws over the middle. Gage Michael makes the catch. Defender draped all over him. Fairmont needs a touchdown. Floria takes the snap. Rolls out to the right. Looks. Now he's going to run. 35-30 outside the numbers. 25 scoots out of bounds. This is going to be Fairmont's first fourth down conversion attempt of this game. Fourth and 10. Snap back. They do bring him. Floria flushed. Looking. Going to try to run. Needs a block. Gets it. Steps out of bounds. We'll have the first down. Here's the game. They're going to throw. Mike looking, back, side win. Throw, wide open. Tackleman makes the catch on the throwback. He scores with 10 seconds remaining. Three-man rush. Here's win. Howard. Howard's going to buy some time. Nemo Roberts is chasing him. They're going to hit him. They're going to sack him. He's sacking the 34-yard line. The game is lights up.
And Big Dub, man. Yeah, Big Dub.
Do this.
I love you, mama. I love you.
Family on three. One, two, three.
Family!